Hi, how are you doing? Today I'm going to read the psychological profile of Theo. He is a Brazilian child genius who is the youngest member of American Mensa. Having joined at 5 years old, this reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental role of human beings and animals. I've been studying it for 24 years. But if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th, a French doctor named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the being, for each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Pointing out that my goal with this reading is to show you the coherence of the potential of each fundamental ray and people's behavior in practice. In this reading, I always approach the positive aspects of the potentials even if they aren't present. Let's go reading. The fundamental ray that represents the external identity of Theo is the yellow fundamental ray. This ray carries the rational potential. People of this ray have a lot of administrative and mechanical skills. They learn easily. According to what the German author Johann Goethe says in his book, The Doctrine of Colors, the color yellow is the one that most resembles light. And that is why the people of this ray are always in search of excellence in the field of knowledge, as they have a great intellectual genius. All this light provided by this ray promotes a determined, self-confident, rigid, and brilliant temperament. They are people of high spirits, organized, coherent, with a strong personality. This ray governs rational intelligence, the scientific spirit, the intellectual potential. And it is due to these characteristics that the greatest academics, writers, doctors, scholars, diplomats, scientists, philosophers, thinkers, and others have the yellow ray. On the other hand, the inner identity of Theo is formed by the light blue and pink rays. The light blue ray represents his masculine side, the way he projects on the world. The light blue fundamental ray carries the potential for communication. People of this ray are true philosophers, as they have a very reflective intelligence. They have a lot of mental clarity and rationality. They are very didactic, so they express themselves very well. According to what the German author Johann Goethe says in his book, The Doctrine of Colors, the light blue color resembles the dark, the black color, and correlating this information with the light blue fundamental ray, it is easy to understand why people of this ray are the great seekers of truth. For once they are in the dark, it is natural to seek the light within themselves. And this emotion with non-self promotes a sympathetic Engaging, subtle, curious, and collaborative temperament increasingly assume a more humanized behavior. The Light Blue Ray governs communication, dramaturgy, writing, the arts, music, oratory, mime, etc. That is why the greatest communicators, philosophers, thinkers, journalists, writers, singers, actors, actresses, artists, politicians, and many others have the light blue ray. For all these activities have as a common point the well-developed internal and external communication. The fundamental ray that represents Theo's feminine side, his receptive side, is the pink ray. This ray carries the potential of sensitivity. They are people of angelic spirit. They are very sensitive to energies, vibrations, emotions. They have a noble, selective, gentle temperament. That's why they are always looking for harmony, beauty, affection. They help a lot of people with no interest. They usually have a charm that comes from their inner beauty. A striking feature is their high spiritual protection. In addition, their faith is unshakable. This ray governs love, beauty, the arts, nature, animals, music. Furthermore, this ray carries the full potential of red and violet ray, promotes a great physical potential and a superior intelligence. And it is because of all these characteristics that the great genius of music, painting, dancers, doctors, religious, philanthropists, martial artists, athletes, ballet dancers, actresses, singers, and others have the pink ray. Well, that is all for now. If you like this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring you high performance celebrity readings. So that you can learn more and more about this subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile reading and start expressing your full inner potential. Most of the time, you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry, the fundamental ray reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading, bye bye!